For 4 years, Barcito has aimed to be the neighborhood hangout near the Staples Center.
The all-day corner cafe keeps the lights on late, slinging plates inspired by owner and general manager Andrea Borgen's Argentinian roots.
My grandparents live in Buenos Aires, and I was always really inspired by those kind of classic corner cafes that sort of feel like staples of their neighborhood.
And the brand new cocktail menu is a great reason to stop in.
There are some fun happy hour cocktails like the Flower Street featuring locally distilled vodka and the Cokie Cooler. It's an Instagram favorite, the aperitif with pineapple, cucumber, and mint.
And this, the banana stand.
We always have a tiki cocktail on the menu. Smith & Cross rum, a banana liqueur that we make in-house, a little bit of Amaro, pineapple juice, crushed ice, banana chip for fun.
If an Arrested Development-themed tiki cocktail isn't enough to pique your interest, I can't help you.
Let's get to that food. It's not really Argentinian per se. It's good, hearty snacks you want from a neighborhood bar with an Argentinian twist.
We definitely take a lot of kind of flavor inspirations from both Argentina and just South America in general.
You don't want to push anybody away with stuff they haven't tried before or stuff that's too far out of left field. So it's all flavors that are familiar but have that South American twist here.
There's the fried chicken Sammy with spicy honey that also comes in slider form.
So good.
There are these fries loaded up with beef asado and chimichurri aioli, empanadas in all the different varieties.
Brazilian chicken wings you can dunk.
Wow, that's so good.
And this, a Spanish tortilla that isn't really a tortilla.
A Spanish tortilla is a dish of potatoes, onion, olive oil, eggs, that's about it. Sauteed in a pan, then flipped over and sauteed on the other side. Different from a frittata, it tends to be a little bit thinner.
A little in there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
And for dessert, churros. Who doesn't love churros? Or just more drinks. Barcito stays open until midnight during the week and until 1 a.m. on the weekends.
There is patio seating, high tops, and booths, but you'll feel right at home with a shot of Fernet right at the curve bar.
It is our priority to kind of be a place for locals and for regulars. You know, 50% of our guests are locals and regulars that we know by first name. So that's kind of why I do what I do.
Barcito is at 12th and Grand in downtown L.A.